Hey everyone, it's Romania. Happy Saturday. How are you all? Yeah, messing with this hair. Hope everyone is having a wonderful Saturday. Wonderful. Trying to do some thumbnails for y'all because I have to find them, make them up. So I hope everybody's Saturday is going well. I have on my diva shirt today. Is this blue, y'all? I'm looking. I don't know if this is. I think this is blue. And I thought it was black. Oh, well. Welcome to Saturday Car Talk. I am in the car. It's 12 in the afternoon. Saturday, of course. I am warming up my car. It had ice. I haven't been out since Monday. I hadn't had any content posted. Listen to that. But I did post a Love Me Hair video. It isn't sponsored, but hopefully they'll sponsor me soon. I hope you all watched it. If you haven't, please go back and watch it. Stop this and go back and watch it. I also just filmed a Miss A-Haw for y'all. I don't know if I'm gonna put that out first. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. But anyways, I'm in the car. Today, what is the plan? What is the plan before I tell you what's been going on? Today's plan is, I think I'm gonna go to Five Below right now. I need to go to Target. I need to go to Sam's Club. Now, all these stores, I just need to run in. I have exactly what I wanna get, except for Five Below. And I might try to run into Dollar Tree. I'm looking for a few things because I'm going to be... I put up some of my stuff for Valentine's Day last night, but which leads into my announcement, which if you've seen the previous video, you might already know, but I had to go back to work. And it's hard. It's a struggle. Because I haven't worked in a while. And you all know about my pain issues and everything, but it's an at-home job. I started Monday. I'm in training without having to go into too much detail. I believe I have some of my subscribers now from work. Share my video. We're about sharing. Trying to get to that 1,000 subscribers, y'all. It's like, some people say it takes years, but come on, we want to show them otherwise. And we need 4,000 watch hours. Those seem to be going faster. But anyway, it's work from home, and I love it. This is my first time ever working from home. So hopefully that will help me, because honestly, I want to be productive. I want to, you know, but you can't, if your body can't do it, it can't do it. But we'll see. We'll see how it goes, because it seems like maybe they need to realize it. I don't know. Anyways, but I'm in member services without getting into too many details, but I really like it. And I really like the people. Now, the people that I'm in training with won't necessarily be on the shift that I'm on. We all have different shifts. We might, you know, go back to the office once COVID's under control, which doesn't seem like it's gonna happen. And honestly, I hope we don't, you know, because we don't know. This week, I got 3 people close to me that has COVID. And I actually just got a call from my mom on one of them when I was leaving out here. So I have to give her a call, let her know she's in my prayers. But two other people people that I know. And I know you have people that you know that have COVID. So it's real. I mean, and I know, like, we have to live our lives. Like, I'm going to the store. Right now I have my mask, I have my sanitizer. I always keep masks in the trunk as well, just in case. Like, I'm looking for my favorite mask, and here it is. I was looking online, I don't know where I got this from, but I can't find another one. Anyways, so it's real in the field. And we did have to go, like, on our first day to pick up our equipment, the stuff that we worked on, like, we only turned it on to do a few things. That's what we brought home. So let me tell you about my Monday. So I knew we had to work from home, and I just thought we had a laptop. Everything I've been reading, people have laptops, so I'm like, okay. you know, we can get a little small desk, but I wanted to wait to that day to get the small desk. Because when I spoke to the recruiter, she was like, you'll probably be out of there by 1:00 and you gotta just put your stuff together at, by 5:00. So I'm looking around. One of the ladies that was at the job told me, you could get a folding table. That's what a lot of people use. So I was texting my sister. She was like, yeah, I know somebody got a folding table, blah, blah, blah. So I found one at Walmart and I ordered it so we could pick it up. It's like $35. So went to pick it up. The one she showed me, I'm like, oh no, that's too small. I can't do nothing with that. So she showed me another one. I'm like, oh, okay, cool. All I seen was 4 foot. I should have seen 4 feet. I should have paid attention to if it said foot or feet. But anyways, oh God, every time I see right here, this is where they found that girl's body. I hate that. I just hate it. But anyways, so we get home and it's too short. And I have 2 big monitors. So I'm like, Lord. So I'm frustrated. It's like 4:00. I haven't got anything together. I'm on the ground, mad at my husband, and just frustrated. I look out. So by then the company calls me like, Miss Rodriguez, you're not on. And I'm like, I'm sitting on the ground frustrated, trying to figure this out. She's so long story short. She tells me to call the, it's called Knock, through people, and they'll walk me through it. While she's telling me that, I look over in my dining room. I'm like, y'all, bring that dining room table over here. Perfect decision. Perfect, perfect, perfect. It fits the monitors. It's the right height, because I have to have, you know, the ergonomics part of it. Chair's perfect, but my legs are swelling up. So I need to, you know, put them up on something, and I don't know what that is yet. So anyway, we finally get it together. We get the computer together. So my living room is pretty long. You know, we took the dining room table out. So I have one side. I'll show a picture if I still have it, or if not, I'll just take a picture and show it right there. So I like it so far. You know, it's just training. I'm not on any calls yet. They're gonna train you really well, but my legs and my feet hurt so bad. And you know, they already hurt from laying down, sitting up, whatever. However I am, it's hurting. So I have my feet, I try to stand up. You know, we get breaks every 2 hours, but I'm trying to remind myself, why it's so cold here, to stand up. Stand up, stand up, stand up, stand up every hour if you can. So I'll let you all know how that goes. But yeah, my feet. So I had to get out today. I had to get out because I haven't worked in so long. I'm just getting off the computer, making something to eat, eating, going to sleep, waking up for a minute, going back to sleep. And I don't want that to be my life. And now that I have been off for so long, I'm looking back like, I didn't do anything while I was off, because I was, the pain takes over your life. Like, you can't do anything. So we'll see how that goes. I'll let you know. I feel like if I could stay at home, that would be the best. That would be the best option for me to accomplish in there. If I have to leave out, it's not going to do good, because for one, especially in the cold, that's just not, it's not going to work for me. And having to sit there, because I'll be working a lot of hours a day to have more days off, it's not gonna be good. So hopefully they'll, you know, with this, I believe working from home is really gonna be the new thing. It just has to be. If you can, you can, because this is not going away anytime soon, and it can happen again. So anyways, I know I probably look dark because I'm looking, I have all these dark colors on. So anyway, that's what's been going on with me. No, nothing really exciting but this hair. Oh my God. Make sure y'all watch the video. Make sure so you can see it. I love 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 it. This is actually like my hair. My hair would, if it was longer and fuller, would look just like this. Like when I was a kid, this is what I had, and I cut it off and never could get it back to this length again or this fullness. Like they used to call me Chaka Khan because that's how my hair was. But yeah, so that's all that's been going on with me. How are you all doing? I tried to do the giveaway. Unfortunately, I couldn't get it. I don't understand it. I don't understand it. All I was asking was for people to share my video, share my YouTube link, a minimum of 3 times. Click, click, click. 3 times. Free. I don't get it. If you all have any advice or know, like all the research I did was saying that the shares you get and the response and the support you get is gonna rarely come from your inside. It's gonna come from outside, and that's crazy to me. And maybe I didn't realize it till I started doing this, you know. But now that I'm doing this, I'm sharing, because it costs me nothing. So I'm just, like when it comes to raising my kids, something I've been through, that's the only thing I could tell them. So if you could share my video, or anybody's, you know, because I'm serious. I told you I'm serious about this. This is what I want to do, is film, invite you into my world, into reality, help you through COVID, do some little entertaining. Why aren't my side mirrors going out? You know, just share my video. Share my link, share my YouTube link. And if you don't know how, message me. I'll show you, I'll tell you. It's very simple and it's free. So please do it. But if you all see, I love to smile. Again, I heard a saying, be a light in someone's dark. And I just hope my smile and my laugh is your light in your dark. Because we all have dark, dark days. And probably more dark than light. You know, but me just getting that information this morning. Even if the COVID, the symptoms aren't bad for the people, you feel for it. Because you don't know which way it could turn. You don't know which way the long-term effects are. Like, I still worry about my son and my daughter-in-law. Like, I worry about them because they had it. What effects? I really think it's messing with people's mental. So many people are going crazy. Like, literally. I can't even see. Literally crazy. My mirrors don't, I can't see. They haven't defrosted, unthawed, whatever it is. But anyway, so I'm about to pull up to 5 Below, see what they have. Got my hand sanitizer. If you go out, whenever you touch something, wipe your hands right away. Right away, just wipe your hands. If you get into the habit of doing that, and I'm not saying that I'm 100% in the habit, but I'm really trying to be. I'm probably about 95%. If you get into the habit of, as soon as you touch something, you wipe your hands or try not to touch it. I know it's hard when you go to the stores and you want to pick it up and see how it is, but just try. Try not to touch it. So anyways, I will be back. Maybe I will. I don't know if I have something to tell y'all. Y'all know I'll pop on and tell y'all. If not, I don't want to. It's probably going to be like 3 videos coming out. I'll probably put 2 out today and 1 out tomorrow just so you'll have some content. I don't have to go back to work to Tuesday, so I will be out. I don't know if I'm gonna do any grocery shopping today. I might wait till Monday to do my grocery shopping, and then that way I'll have that haul as well. We've been doing good. Now let me tell you about the pop situation. I needed a pop so bad. So my husband went and got me a pop 2 days in a row. One was a 2-liter and then 2 were the little small ones. But we've been doing good, and I've been eating my yogurt with my chai seeds in it and my flax seeds in it. I've been doing that. I want to look for some hemp hearts. So it's been okay. It hasn't been too bad. So I will see you all soon if I don't come back on. But subscribe, like, share, all that good jargon. All right, y'all. I'll probably be back. You know, I'm going to come back and tell you about something that happened in the stores anyways. This person, they were rude. It looks like it's pretty crowded. All right, y'all. Bye. Hey, y'all. I've been to Five Below. Got a few things out of there. Went to Dollar Tree. I was going to TJ Maxx, but I got to drop my son off and I got to go pick up some glasses from a young lady I went to middle school with. She sells sunglasses and regular glasses. I'm going to show y'all. They are really nice. So I got to go pick those up. And then I might go on the hill. It all depends. I got her everything out of some nice things. My daughter-in-law. Y'all, let's see it on my haul video. I'm trying to figure out how stuff on my seat. No one is hardly ever on this seat. Jordan's about to push that. People just come, they don't look, they just walk. I don't know if you've seen that lady. It's like they just know you're gonna stop. Shoot, I be looking because I don't know. They might not see me. Anyway, so yeah, I still gotta go to Sam's Club and get, there's only like two things I need out of Sam's Club. I wanna get some more of my plain Greek yogurt. That yogurt is so good when I put my granola in it. The grocery store, like I said, I'll either go, it's supposed to snow tomorrow, so I know I ain't going nowhere. I'm gonna make me and my husband some corned beef and some balsamic glaze Brussels sprouts. Around back there. But yeah, so I know I'm not going. I'm gonna relax tomorrow. On Monday, I'll probably go to the grocery store. He's off, so I'll have him probably take me. Won't have him go in with me, but I'll have him take me. I've been messing with this hair, y'all. Y'all just had to excuse me. But I got a few things at the Dollar Tree. Nothing of what I was looking for. Nothing. Like, I'm looking for these galvanized letters. They're brown and gold. And they say love and different family. And I'm looking for that. And I'm looking for these long, kind of like a 2x2 cinder block. But it's painted for Valentine's Day. And they say love. It's really pretty. I thought I had some. And I might. They might be in our storage. But I didn't see any. But yeah, I got a few things. How much did I spend in there? $27? I spent $27, yeah, $27.10 in the Dollar Tree, and I spent $37 in Five Below. So I got a few things for the house. Five Below has some nice things. Like, their rugs are really, really nice, and they're only $5. I put one out. Did I put the other one out? I might have put the other one out. I bought two and then I just bought another one. So, but the one I bought now, I think it's kind of brown, kind of like bamboo-ish. Once I get that place together, well, we were almost there, y'all. And then I had to make that big decision about the dining room table. So now we don't have a dining room table, which we really don't eat. So we really don't eat on the dining room table. It's more just hold stuff in there because we're in a small place. So what I'm looking for is TV trays. I'm gonna get some TV trays. I need to call Mama Essie because I think she got some and see where she got hers from. In fact, I'll call her when we get off here. But if I go on the hill, which I'm thinking about going on the hill, we call it the hill because it's up on the hill in Allen Park, and Chick-fil-A's up there, and where this car is, Chick-fil-A. TJ Maxx, Five Below, Target, Bath & Body Works. See, everything I need is right there. So I'll probably just go up there and go to that Bath & Body Works. I have a coupon for 20% off. And I want to see what they have. I haven't been. This is like the first year in so long that I didn't go after Christmas for the great sale. Because this year they had so many sales throughout, you know, November and December, and I got so much stuff there. But I did I use it for a lot for gifts, so I still have a lot, but I just want to take Take how do you talk and then you just forget? Take advantage of the deal they have. I think they have wallflowers for $3.25 or $2.25. I think they're $2.25. Hopefully they still have that because I want to get some more so I can put some throughout the house. I think I have about three or four left. They smell so good. But you just have to make sure they don't give you a headache. So that's why I like to go in the store and get it. I haven't burnt my strawberry pound cake candle. I'm hoping they still have the twisted peppermint and it's on sale because we're at the end of that. Oh, I didn't want to burn nothing while that was burning. That smells amazing, man. Amazing. If you haven't smelled it, girl, go and smell it. And then I don't know what we're gonna have for dinner today by Jordan leaving. I asked my husband, he's got a attitude, you know, because he's working and they finally got him some help. But I understand how that is. So I'm here to get Jordan. I told my daughter-in-law I'll probably bring her gift tomorrow or later on today because they're going just being with their friends, just a few of their friends. But I told them be careful just because you already had COVID does not mean you can't get it again. So, sorry y'all, I didn't know it was gonna cut off when I called Jordan. Then I tried to come back on and it only gave me options to take a picture. So it's like, no, you're not videotaping while you're on the phone. So anyways, I'm waiting for him to come on out and get these few little bags. Take them upstairs so I can do my haul. What I'm planning on doing is doing the haul, everything I bought today, Saturday haul. We're just going to call it Saturday haul, featuring such and such stores. And at the end of that video, I'll show you what I got her for her birthday because she'll have her gift by the time I put this out anyways. And like I told y'all on Christmas, she's seen everything I had already gotten her. But yeah, so Jordan's going to go to his dad's for to Monday, since Monday is the holiday. He scared me. I don't know if y'all can see him. Say hi, Jordan. They can't see you. Yeah, make sure you take waters up. Put your stuff in the back seat. Come on this side, on my side. I should see all the coats I have back here because y'all know I take my coats off and throw them down. If y'all like game, like I love game for my car. I bought this probably in the summertime or maybe early fall and I just not open it because it lasts so long. But like I just took one out, but I had one before that. It lasts a really long time. But the one I had before that, I paid $5 for one. These, one, two, what is it, five? Yeah, five. And I think it was $9, $8.90 something at Sam's Club. So, go there and get yours. Yeah, take some waters and then take all them bags. Put the waters in the refrigerator and put those bags in my room so I can, not in my room, by my work table. Okay. You don't need to wash? Okay. Yeah, so he'll go to his dad's for a couple days. Hopefully his dad take him get a haircut. If not, then my husband will have to take him one day this week when he gets off, because he gets off the earliest. And it's, the place we take him to over here is up the street. It's all ladies. It's called Gents. It's really, really nice. Is it a barber? If it's a girl? His stylist. She does a really good job. But then his dad has a barber that they always go to in Southwest. You got everything? I only had like three or four bags, if that. Make sure you put those juice in the refrigerator so they'll be cold for me when I come home. Juice and some water. That way you put them all in one. And his dad don't buy him like those fitted clothes. His dad usually buys his clothes. I don't really have to buy them. Every now and then I will. but his dad does not buy him fitted clothes, or they're more so like back in the day, bigger clothes. And my son be like, no, I ain't getting him this. I'm not getting him that. Oh, look at Marco's pizza. She gonna pull up like she crazy, girl. She pulled up. I'd love to see if y'all can see it. See me turning the camera towards her. I don't know if the bloop don't know how to drive with her raggedy truck. That truck is raggedy and she's speeding. Marco's pizza delivery lady. So yeah, that's the rest of the Saturday. I'm happy to get out the house and just get a little bit of air and try not to be around too many people. It was Five Below, wasn't that many people in there, maybe five. Like I said, every time I touch something, try not to touch them, I put hand sanitizer on. I have to keep it in my hand because you wear a helmet, we'll forget. So as long as I keep it like in my hand, I know, okay, I got this in my hand for a reason. So that, I did that, and I'm trying to think how it was in Dollar Tree. It was a little crowded, so I just, maybe they had the stuff that I needed and I just didn't see it. I doubt it, but I did get a few things. I got those, when I show it to y'all in the hall, I'll let you know, but it's like these harvest snaps, and the one I got, I think it's black bean and lentil. They also have green bean, and they come in different flavors. I wanted to try them. And I'm glad they had them at the Dollar Tree, because I see one lady I follow, she gets them, she loves them. And the ones I got were barbecue and smoky or something like that. I just want to try it because I'm looking for an alternative snack to chips. Almonds, we know that, but sometimes nuts don't sit well, they don't digest well with me, I don't know. Definitely can't do no peanuts. Cashews every now and then, but the cashews aren't as good for you as like the walnuts. Just trying to find alternative. Like I said, we have been doing really good. I didn't buy any snacks, nothing, and we made it. We made it. So when did I go grocery shopping? On the 4th. So it's going on 2 weeks now. We made it. So I will see you all. Here she comes. She's coming back. And she's speeding. Do you see how fast she came up on in here? Her crazy. Oh, I thought she had thought she was Arabic. She just got her bandana on. All right, there goes Jordan. He comes in right away with his hand because he knows he's got to get some hand sanitizer. You locked up there? All right, y'all. So we're on our way to get these glasses, and I will definitely show you them once I pick them up. I'll be back. Oh, this camera is, hey. All right, so it's a little later. I have been to pick up my sunglasses. Hold on, I'm gonna show them to y'all because I got a few minutes. We ordered some Boston Market and I gotta pick it up. So the young lady I got the glasses from, again, I went to middle school with her. This is like I got two other pairs of sunglasses, so sweet. Last summer, and then I just got these. One is, I guess you could say, is a sunglass. I'm gonna put her name, her Facebook page, I'll put it right here just in case anybody's interested. Again, it's not sponsored, but I don't mind sponsoring. So I got these. They're a gold frame, and then I forgot what the name of this arm is called. A tortoise? I don't know if you can see it. So that's these, and they're clear. I love that they're clear, made really good, really, really good. Hey, y'all know I'm crazy. Oh, look, I left a piece in my hair. Anyway, well, I'm getting the other pair out. So I went and got these. I dropped my son off to his dad's. I came up on the hill. Went to TJ Maxx, got a couple good things. You have to watch the haul to see some really good things. They had some good sales. Spent about $50 in there. And then I went to Bath and Body Works, they didn't have much, but I still used my 20% off coupon. I got a candle, some hand soap, and a spray. They didn't have the twisted peppermint, but they had the spray, so I got that. And then here's the second pair. Oh, so see, they are a cognac. This is called a cognac glass color, and then the arm is kind of the same. I wanted a cream one. She had, I think she had a cream or white, but it didn't have the cognac, and so that's okay. And then it has the little, like, cubers and conians. Hey. Not gonna have no life this summer, but it is what it is. I can look cute in the house. I can look cute in the house, so I got those too. Thank you again. Pick your poison eyewear. So I got those. So yeah, so that's it. Now I'm gonna go pick up our dinner and head home and relax. My Jordan is gone. I don't know about y'all, but see, my children, they aren't a bug to me at all. Never have. They like to be with me. Now, Jordan doesn't like to watch movies with me. Every now and then, he'll start off watching a movie, but then he'll go in his room. He's an introvert like us, but going anywhere, we go concerts, we do everything together. Excuse me, so it's not like, oh, I need to get rid of my kids. Never has been that. Go ahead, because you're going. We have a good time together, we really do. So when he's gone, I miss him. Like, I miss him. 2 days is too long. But I know he has to spend some time with his dad. So yep, just gonna do that. I'm gonna turn you around so you can see the heel. If you're turning, you can't get through because the cars are coming over there, and then we'll be stuck right here in the middle. Shit is crazy. And nobody's moving. See, it's crazy the way they have it. I'm sorry, did I cuss y'all? Oh, I cussed. But did I cuss on here? So now we're stuck. Yeah, I see that little burger place over there. Here is good, but I've never been. Oh, I guess it's maybe the bus stop. I'm too hooked on the girls in Portugal. do y'all have planned? Y'all doing anything today? Any of my out of towners going anywhere? Seem like we might be the only one that shut down. Thank you to our governor. I wish they shut everything down completely. So see how we have to turn, but you have to wait for those cars to go through. It's just crazy, it's stupid. And it's a light over there that will turn, but it doesn't move fast enough. Lord, I just thought about it. I should have went down Allen Road. Could have came up. I don't know what's wrong with me talking today. Every day I'm on camera, but I could have came up and turned instead of coming through. All I would have been there already, messing around with this traffic. So people are turning and trying to grab and get over and all that mess. When I could have just went up Allen Road. Drop tomorrow. All right, y'all. Coming up off this.